Good morning and welcome to Toccoa First United Methodist Church, where it is our mission to make disciples of Jesus Christ and to give ourselves in His service by being one church with one mission. We welcome our guests and ask that you please take time to fill out our communication card and put it in the offering plate so that we can have a record of your visit with us. For our members, please use the communication card to let us know of any changes in your contact information or prayer concerns in your family or friends. Upcoming activities for the week of September 24th through October 1st in the life of our church. Make your plans to attend the annual charge conference at Sunshine United Methodist Church, Monday, September 25th at 7 p.m. Wings is where we worship, invite, nurture, grow, and serve our church. Tuesday, worship meets at 5:30, grow meets at 6, with admin board meeting at 7 p.m. Friday, September 29th, we will be traveling to the Billy Graham Museum and Library in Charlotte, North Carolina. We'll meet at Toccoa First at 8:15 a.m., eat lunch at the museum and library, and return after 5 p.m. Barefoot Youth, join us Saturday, September 30th, as we work with the Serve Committee in building a ramp for a needy family. Meet at the Youth Center at 8 a.m. Lunch will be provided. Mark your calendar for these upcoming events. Hear the good news. You've been invited. No matter what others may say, your darkest sins will be forgiven, and you will always have a place at the table of grace. The cup's never empty, the plate's always full, and it's never too late to come and be filled with love never ending. You're always welcome at the table. Did you clean your room?
Yes.
Yes.
Have you put your clothes up?
Of course.
Yes.
Did you take the dog for a walk?
More like the dog took me for a walk.
And before you ask, I already fed it.
Did you clean the kitchen?
Look, this is starting to be insane. Yes, we cleaned the kitchen.
Did you remember to take the dishes out of the dishwasher?
Please give me a break. Yes, go check.
What have you two been doing besides sitting there Snapchatting all day?
Well, besides filling my friends' phones with my beautiful, angelic selfies, I paid your tithe using the Toccoa First United Methodist Easy Tithe.
Easy what?
Toccoa First United Methodist Easy Tithe.
You two paid my tithe?
Yes. And I also made your donations to Neighbors for Neighbors and to the Benevolent Fund. It was super easy using the wonderful world of technology available on your own phone.
And we totally could have used your computer, but your unlocked phone was way too tempting.
And I would also rather use your phone because it's way cooler. I downloaded the Easy Tithe app to your phone and created a quick login. It only asked a few questions like your name, your donation amount, and your type of payment. It can be credit card,
Visa,
MasterCard,
American Express,
Discover It card,
or e-check.
The fund you want to send your money to, whether it's a one-time gift, a weekly gift, or a monthly gift. And don't worry, I went ahead and signed you up for monthly, so I never have to do this again.
And then you just press give and you're done. By the way, you should be expecting an email confirming your donation in your inbox.
We may not be able to keep our parents off our backs.
Or stay awake during John's sermons.
But with Tekoa First United Methodist Church Easy Tithe, we can make sure that God is first in our lives.
And that's easy enough for us to understand.
Keep up with the community of Tekoa First United Methodist by going to www.tekoafirstumc.org. There you will find a calendar and more information about these announcements and how you can find your mission in your church.
Have a great week and welcome to Tekoa First United Methodist Church. And this coming week, make it your mission to be disciples of Jesus Christ and to give yourself in His service by being one church with